baby, toddler, child, teenager, young adult, middle-aged adult, retired, elderly.